أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أهلا وسهلا إلى مركز العلوم والحكمة Remote Study. Welcome to the 15th part of our lesson series from the book titled My Quran Teacher. I am Mudaris Suleiman Ali. Happy listening. Module 13. This is another set of Arabic letters, Arabic alphabets, through which we are going to learn different shapes of Arabic letters. Now I am going to read, so you repeat after me. Ha'un. Ha'un. Fa'un. Fa'un. Ta'un. Ta'un. Ba'un. Ba'un. I repeat. Ha'un. Ha'un. Fa'un. Fa'un. Ta'un. تاءٌ باءٌ باءٌ for the last time. حاءٌ حاءٌ ثاءٌ ثاءٌ تاءٌ تاءٌ باءٌ باءٌ. You read حاءٌ with light H, as in happy. Ha'un, ha'un, happy. You read tha'un by placing the tip of your tongue on the edge of your front teeth. Tha'un, tha'un, as in thank you, thank you. Ta'un, you have no problem with that. Ba'un, so you have no problem with ba'un. لعلك فهمت. I hope you understand. ما شاء الله. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك. أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت. أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. Kindly like the video. Share it. And hit the subscribe button below. مع السلامة وإلى اللقاء آخر.